Welcome back to Let's Play Peggle Nights Deluxe. This is Ouroboros, and she's saying,
"Don't eat me, old monster. I'm rubbery and I taste like mercury."
I would know because I've never tasted mercury. I have had squid before, but not mercury. So I'll go for this one, I guess. I like the sound as well, it's quite interesting. And a nice free ball, perfect start to the episode. Right, watch this is gonna be epic. Oh! That was awesome. Yes. I'm gonna go for this one now. Thank you. Needing to get the orange peg below you. I guess I'll go here next. Wow. That doesn't take much skill actually to do that. Okay. So, I like this picture as well. It's quite, even though the dragon's face looks like he's just masturbated. He's like, "Ah, yeah. Mummy, look what I just did." Yeah. Wow, could this be a first try of the last segment? Or the first try of this last level? You know, it's not the last level, it's the level before the level before the level before the last level. I'm just trying to confuse you. Okay, that was okay. We've still got lots of circular objects. Oh my god! Fail. I hit every other peg except the orange one. Let's go here next. Go here. Oh no. No! I didn't! Crap! I did! Shh! Oh no! No! I'm just depressed now. I don't care how many points I get on this shot, that has depressed me. God damn. I really can't be. Words can't describe how annoyed I am right now. I really thought I was gonna get that. There's always one peg, isn't there? It's like a bully at school. There's always one. Okay. That was a nice shot. Just went up there and got that last peg. I'm really tired today for some reason. I was really sick this morning, so... maybe that's okay. I haven't had any food since, so I've been quite tired and electrically drained. Because yes, I'm a robot. Even though robots can't be sick, because that would be a silly robot spewing all over the carpet. Anyway. Oh crap, no. No, 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 no. Oh my god, I got the peg as well. And the free ball. Brilliant. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Now, I don't want to do this again. I don't want to F this up. Oh my god, I did it! Extreme fever! Look down. Na 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 na. Oh wow. I don't know why I went na 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 na. There's no reason to do it. We're at 14 million. Soon to be 15. No. 14 and a half million, 14.6 million. Three levels to go, and that's it, I think. I don't know. In the last game, there was the master levels.
Glowy corner mysterious. This must be the place.
There's volcanoes in the background, and she's saying it's cold. Okay. Oh, I've done this level. Yeah, I've actually done this level. I did this level.
Peggle, what is it, Peggle Online, Electric, Xbox. So yes.
Chuck it to me.
Okay, that was okay, I guess. I couldn't imagine playing any of these levels without a magic power-up. I'm sure you can easily beat these levels, but wow, I just couldn't contemplate that. Okay, come on, get that third peg, that would be beautiful. Okay, didn't get the third peg, guess it didn't want to. Okay, three pegs, four circular objects. One peg, three circular objects. One peg, two circular objects. One peg, one circular object. And we've done it! That was scary, that was scary. I thought we were gonna lose it then. I honestly did. Okay, third level beat. Awesome. Levels to go.
Wait, what is...
Sorry, I'll restart that.
Wait, that institute-shaped object in the distance? What could it be?
The institute? Maybe? So this whole game is based on getting Marlena to the institute. Screw that. This would be a great Zen ball shot. Okay, I guess I'll go here next. Oh no, I'll go... Yeah, I'll go here. Wait, 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 wait. Now. Awesome. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Brilliant. Okay. These moving pegs I hate. Because they sort of push you out. So you've got one good shot and that's it. It's not like you can get in there and stay in there for a few seconds. And yes, excuse the pun, that's what she said. I do loads of that's what she said at school. Doing animations, and my teacher said, you have to make it longer. Ooh, that's what she said. Yeah. Dot, dot, dot. Okay, I guess I'll go here next. And touch that peg. And get in that bucket. No. Okay. I'm speaking off sync, if you know what I mean. At first I'll say, oh, it went in the bucket before it went in the bucket. And I say, oh, it didn't go in the bucket before, like, found out. Yeah. I can actually finish the level, I guess. Oh, orange attack. Ching ching, extreme fever. And I'm gonna bring that to the end of the episode, you know. Wow. Awesome. And we aced it. Awesome. Next time, let's play Peggle Deluxe. We do. Stage 11-5. It's gonna be awesome. Take care. See you next video.